You know, oftentimes I travel, walk around, and I find a thing or two. And, normally when I do, I like to take notice. Sometimes you can record. One thing I've noticed is that all these feathers around here, I find it hilarious because I have not seen any type of birds of these makings. Those are way too big to be pigeon feathers. Got a giant pigeon walking around here. Maybe that's what we call it, a giant pigeon. The same giant pigeon that takes the bark. The same giant pigeon that apparently be in the garage of SFO Airport. The same giant pigeon that be in the garage of, what's that place called? Centennial Hall, Centennial Hall in Hayward. Same giant fucking pigeon that be leaving its feathers underneath the fucking bark seat. Nothing ceases to amaze me at this point.